Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty and I'm back with a video showing you how to upgrade to Windows 10 for free. It's a known fact that Microsoft will be releasing a new version of Windows on July 29th. So here is the small update regarding the same, showing you the procedure to reserve your copy of Windows 10. This will be applicable only to the Windows 7 with Service Pack 1 and Windows 8.1 users. In case if you are using Windows 8, start updating the operating system to 8.1 to get your free Windows 10 copy. After installing all the important updates, you will get a small Windows icon at the right end of the taskbar. Click that to reserve your free copy of Windows 10. People can request for free upgrade until July 29, 2016 to take advantage of this offer. Once you upgrade, you have Windows 10 for free on that device. In the first slide, there are some instructions on how the upgrade process will work. Let me show you all the slides in the upgrade window. There is a menu at top left corner of the windows with various options. Once you confirm everything, click on Reserve your free upgrade and then just enter your email ID, then click on Send Confirmation. In the next window, you will get a confirmation message. You will get a notification on your PC when Windows 10 is ready for you. In my next video, I'll be showing you how to remove Get Windows 10 icon from the taskbar. That's it. Hope this video helps you to get the latest version of Windows as soon as possible. If you have any issues with upgrading procedure, do let us know. Please do consider sharing this video, hit like if it found useful, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more follow-up videos. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thanks.